9, Kokomo police arresting a man wanted for sexually assaulting a young boy. That reportedly happened at the Goodwill store on West Sycamore. That man with the dark hair you're about to see in the gray shirt is the suspect, 28-year-old Brayton Wells. He's accused of doing that after the boy got separated from his parents. Wells then caught on camera talking to that other man in the red shirt. We are told he is not connected to this case, but if you have any information, Kokomo police want to hear from you.